I don't know. We have a group of people here who have varied interests and in clothes and in style and history and all these different things. And it's just so happened to live under the umbrella of vintage for this experience.
A duo that we have deemed the most eye-catching this week. And they happen to both be named Candy. And we have
grace, how sweet the Yeah.